Orlando Pirates are already making plans to bolster their squad for the new season, and there's one SuperSport star they've identified. Orlando Pirates are reportedly set to sign another SuperSport United gem in Kikin Johannes ahead of next season. According to SportsWire, who reports that the deal for Johannes to join the Buccaneers is as good as done. Johannes has been a cog in that SuperSport United defense over the years, hence they offered him a new deal until June 2026. And this means that the Pirate may have parted ways with millions of rands to secure his service from Matsatsanta. According to SportsWire sources, Pirates have been looking for a consistent right back for the past two seasons, and Johannes fits the bill. Their current options at the position are limited due to injuries. According to the same publication, Pirates want to reinforce their right back position due to injury challenges they are currently facing. In the GO's absence, Jose Rivero has used Tabiso Munyane, and Pirates now want to bring in Johannes to stabilize that department. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Bye.